37-year-old Mark Prather of Linden was arrested on Friday. Investigators claim he was pulling women over only to proposition them and ask for their phone number. They also claim he was covering up the improper stops by tampering with or falsifying records. Prather has been suspended without pay. He's expected to plead not guilty.